It is AVL the Gaul, and we are back. We are back with another motherfucking music review. And today, we got Ice Spice and Central C. Are they dating? Are they not? Were they just hooking up for the song? Who knows? But well, I think we'll probably figure it out today. Maybe they'll do a little something in this video that'll give us a little hint. So we're going to check it out. It's Ice Spice, Central C did it first. I think he hit it first. I'm just saying, don't at me. Don't come at me like that. But I'm just saying, if I had to say, let's check it out. Ice Spice, Central C did it first.
Tell me, baby, do you want to? If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care because he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. He begged me to stay, but I'm dipping. I don't even trip, but I'm sipping. We not fucking, but he put the tip in. He get on my nerves, but I'm with it. I start thinking when he get up.
Who put the... We're gonna play it back anyway, but who put the tip in? Who put the tip in? I think everybody been trying to do that, but who did?
Tell me, baby, do you wanna... If he cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. If he cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up. I don't care because he did it first. He begged me to stay, but I'm dipping. I don't even trip, but I'm sipping. We not fucking, but he put the tip in. He get on my nerves, but I'm with it. I start thinking when he get up in it. I'm like, damn, I knew you for a minute. I don't want them niggas in our business. I'm like, babe, you know you the realest. I'm like, fuck it, I know he gon' spend. I'm with Dottie and her thotty friend. He like, fuck it, we fucking his friends. We gon' party till the party end. I'm a baddie, he fuck with my tats. Big boobs and I come with a jack. Say he don't want me, I know he a cop. Oh, you cheating, then I'm cheating back. If he cheating, I'm doing him worse.
Jesus.
I ain't tripping the grip of my purse. I don't care because he did it first.
Central C, if you are hitting that, if you are with that, you are a lucky motherfucking man. I give it to you.
If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up.
All right.
I ain't tripping the grip of my purse.
She about to kill it?
Because he did it first.
I'm selective with who I get with. Girl on my phone, trying to see who I slept with. She invested, getting detective. Lucky for me, I deleted a message. All along, it was me and a bad bitch, but I told her it was me and my brethren. By the end of this verse, I'll be done. I guess we gon' see it like 16 seconds. If I went caught for all of the times I got caught, I'd have about 16 felons. I keep coming with stupid excuses, like I was juiced and tripped and felon. I might take the risk, DM it, but I don't know, could these chicks be telling? At the minute, I'm hitting some risky women, I clearly ain't learned my lesson.
If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. No, Uno, I hit the reverse. I ain't tripping the grip in my purse. I don't care, cause he did it first. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. I ain't tripping up.
Yeah, he got her shit on. She promoting some shit to smell good. Not like IceSpice.com. Nah, it was a little light. That was something good. You know what I'm saying? New couple? New hip-hop couple? From two different worlds? Central C from the UK? Ice Spice from the Bronx? It's cool to see. Yeah. Yeah, he hitting that. What y'all think in the comments? Let me know. You think he hitting that? You think he already did? I think he did. People who didn't say, if you're not here from TikTok, you're allowed to like this comment. Yeah, whatever. I just realized these two single-handedly united the male and female simp community in 9 months. Spicy will be born. Imagine. It can't be that quick. That'd be crazy. Whoever made this beat is wild. Nah, that beat was fire. That all right is iconic. Yeah, I give it a Central C from where he came up. Where we didn't think he was gonna be where he is at today. I'm pretty sure everybody thought that. You know, when he came out with that first funny song with that Doja Cat, I like to indulge in that shit. I didn't think he'll be here right now today. Central C versus Lit type shit. Yeah, I see it. The nostalgia on this video is heavy. The Y2K aesthetic, the fits Ice Spice so well. This song is fire. The album about to go crazy. Yeah, I think Ice Spice coming with album soon, right? I think it's this month. That's cool. This one is catchy. It's crazy how Central C kept his composure in this video. Nah, he got bricked up. He got bricked up. Let's not lie here. Because we all know we would have. Just saying. I'm sorry to be a perv, but come on. They do this to us. If he's cheating, I'm doing him worse. Man, don't cheat, man. She'll probably fucking send you a video of something crazy. But yeah, Ice Spice, Central C, nice to see. Trending number three. That is cool. That's what's up. Something I like to see. New couple out here doing their fucking thing. Central C, he definitely spits harder than Ice Spice. Ice Spice is more of like she's her songs are catchy, don't get me wrong. But Central C shows he could spit, you know what I'm saying? Especially from the UK, so it's always good to see. But like I always say, it's AVO the God. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comments. Like, Central C hit that already? Are they coming with the spicy in 9 months? We'll see. We'll fucking see. But like I always say, AVO the God, like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comments. We had Ice Spice and Central C did it first. And fucking God, this guy Central Street hit it first. Oh.